Well, at least I broke up with Duncan on my terms. It was totally empowering.
You stupid jerk face! It all done with that.
Look, I'm sorry.